Assalamu alaikum friends, myself Salman Khan and you are watching our YouTube channel. Today I want to tell you what is marine pollution and what are its effects and what are its causes. So let's start our video without wasting our time. Marine pollution. Seas and oceans are hydrological, geochemical and biological reservoirs. Oceans contain much needed biotic resources for mankind. The rapidly growing human population and settlements in the coastal regions of many countries exert pressure on the coastal environment and marine resources. The introduction of unwanted substances into the marine environment will result in deleterious effects to the living resources. Polluting the marine waters is a hazard to not only the marine life but also to the people using the marine food resources. It is a hazard to human health and a hindrance to marine activities including fishing. Marine pollution is a major man-made hazard of the environment today. The marine pollution comes due to dumping of sewage into the seas, release of industrial and agricultural waste, input of silts from rivers and watercourses, use of oil for transport and oil pollution, impact of coastal construction and dredging activities. I also tell you some causes of marine pollution. Most of the man-made activities in and around seas and oceans will lead to some impact on marine waters. Improper sewage disposal. Sewage plants where they exist are poorly maintained. Disposal of sewage into rivers, estuaries and bays with limited capacity to assimilate the high oxygen demanding organic loads poses localized pollution problems and public health effects. Industrial wastes. Without proper treatment, if the industrial wastes are disposed into the sea, it will affect the marine life. Dangerous chemicals to marine biota and humans are being introduced into the marine environment. I also want to tell you some effects of marine pollution. Damages marine life to a large extent for salt marsh, plants, oil, silks can affect flowering, fruiting and germination. Coral reefs. If liquid oil contaminates a bird's plumage, its water repellent properties are lost, drown, die. Drill cuttings dumped on seabed create anoxic conditions and result in the production of toxic sulfides in the bottom sediment, thus eliminating the benthic fauna. Fish and shellfish production facilities can also be affected by oil slicks. Commercial damage is denting, impacts an unpleasant flavor to fish and seafood and is detectable even at extremely low levels of contamination. I also want to tell some solutions of marine pollution. Oil spill solution. Oil spills are mainly from land-based and from oil-carrying cargo in the ocean. There are many types of cleaning methods used for spills, including bioremediation, using microorganisms or biological agents to break down or remove oil. Dredging. Some oils are actually denser than water and would sink. These would require cleaning below the surface of the impacted water. Skimming can be effective areas where the water is calm. Dispersion. Materials such as some detergents can disperse oil into smaller clusters that may be easier to remove than larger areas. However, the detergents can sink deeper into the water than oil does, so it may cause harm deeper in the water while reducing negative environmental impact on the surface. Burning controlled. Burning can often eliminate a large proportion of oil in water, but of course requires great care to avoid having the fire spread. The burning oil can also cause air pollution. I hope you will like my video. So let's meet into the next video. Goodbye.